This is the strip X strip line. It's three processes in one line. In the first section of the line, the machine strips the plating resist from the panels. In the middle section, we're etching the copper. And in the final section, we strip the tin from the surface of the panel.